You're watching Election Coverage 2018 from WBONTV.com.
Downtown business owner Tyler Johnson is running for Richmond City Commission in his first run for any public office. He says that being a business owner downtown has taught him a lot about the highs and the lows in owning your own business. He also worked under the city manager in Frankfort and believes that we need more open communication in government.
I always had a thing for politics. I've always followed politics and been interested in especially local government. And I just took a look at what was going on and realized that we're just so behind other communities, and we have so many resources that we could take advantage of. And I just think that the things being a business owner, working around local government, really will translate well into being a commissioner. I graduated from Eastern with a bachelor's in political science and a master's in public administration. The master's has an emphasis in community development, so sort of a background there. Handling money is one thing. When you're a commissioner, I believe in transparency from top to bottom. So we're going to be working with taxpayer money. So we should be transparent to the citizens of what we're doing with that money. And then also on the flip side, being a business owner, we pay those taxes and we see where that money's going. And so I think we've really taken an interest in what is the city doing currently with the money that we're paying through taxes. We should grow our tax base out and not grow our tax rates up. And so a lot of the time solutions for local governments are, well, we just need to raise taxes. And that's not the solution. The solution is we create a downtown, we create a business environment, we create a city that attracts, number one, residents that come here and want to stay, students that graduate and want to stay, and new businesses. And then you grow a tax base out and you have more money in your budget to spend on things. We need to re-enter the Kentucky Main Street program. It's a downtown revitalization program that is administered through the National Main Street program. We were in it before. We left the program due to budget constraints, which is understandable. But we have the money now. We have the community that really wants it. Fully funding and staffing police and fire is always going to be a huge issue, and we have to do that. I'm certified Kentucky Community Development Block Grant Administrator. So I've written, I've drafted, I've applied for, and I've administered federal grants for 5 years now. There's so much money out there for local government, especially now. There's a lot more money than there was when the federal government was constrained, and now it's opening back up. There's a lot of money out there to be used. We're on the cusp of doing something in Richmond that's not been done in a long time, and to do that, we need to look forward. I'm not asking to be the number one vote. It's been such a short notice between when we filed and running in May. Pick me in your top eight and give me the chance from May to November to make the case of why I should be one of your top four choices to make the commission.
Stay tuned for all the election coverage at WBONTV.com. I'm Marissa Hempel.